I am Balkrishna Prabhu of Champions Chess Academy. Yesterday I had explained two bishop checkmate. Among all the checkmate, bishop and knight checkmate is the most complicated checkmate. In this bishop and knight checkmate, because different bishop and knight do not coordinate between these two pieces, however, bishop and knight do not coordinate between two pieces. Two bishop checkmate in any square. White bishop. White square or black square. If you have got white bishop, you have to checkmate in white square in this two bishop and knight checkmate. You have to make one waiting move. Make sure that king doesn't come to this square, black square. See, knight is preventing movement of king to movement of king here. You have to make one waiting move. It is a checkmate. Two bishop checkmate is the most complicated checkmate among all the things. And